Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Amma ba'd. Alhamdulillah. The Committee for Scholarly Research in Ifta was asked, what is the distance of travel in kilometers that warrants breaking fasting? What if a traveler observes fast? The answer: some scholars maintain that one is allowed to shorten a 4-rak'at salah and break fasting during the time in Ramadan in any travel in the literal sense, whether the distance is long or short. However, the majority of scholars stipulate a distance of about 80 kilometers. As for a person who observes fast while traveling, their fast is valid based on the evidence supporting its validity. There is nothing wrong with this unless fasting is likely to cause hardship, in which case a traveler should break their fast. In this regard, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said, it is not righteousness to fast while traveling. May Allah grant us success. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.